Oh, geez, Monty, I'm sorry, buddy. You were a hell of a pilot. But that's impossible. We were still airborne less than an hour ago, but you look like you've been hanging around here for years. Where am I? Wow! Sure as hell ain't Bermuda. This is Dylan, I'm here. What's your 20? Over. Come in, Rock. This is Dylan. I'm reading you, but there's some kind of interference. Over.
If you can hear me, you need to make your way towards the cliffs at the here with Dr. Saris at campsite located about 10.
Rock, I'm reading you, man, but another one of those freaky storms is breaking you up. Repeat last.
No other survivors. Do not attempt to. It's too dangerous. Repeat, stay away.
Damn it, Rock! This is Dylan. Do you read me? Rock, this is Dylan. If you can hear me, answer back.
Repeat.
These little guys are vicious. I like the small ones better. Whoa! Where'd you come from? There it is. Dinosaurs. I hope that weapon still works.
Thank you.
This is Dylan, over.
Dylan, I can't believe it's you. I almost stopped looking for you. Gotta make this fast before we lose signal again. I'm with Dr. Sayris, camped on a volcanic ridge.
Dr. Sayris? Hey, you tell the good doctor that this little expedition of hers is gonna cost her triple.
Dylan, shut the hell up. You're in serious danger. We've fallen into a time vortex, just like the one Dr. Sayris' expedition encountered back in 83. We traveled back to the Cretaceous period.
Yeah, the dinosaurs sort of clued me to that one already, Chief. Rock, you still there?
You, me, and Dr. Sayris are the only survivors, Dylan. Meet us on the ridge to the north of the wreckage. We've set up camp on... Have to hurry. If Dr. Sayris is right, when the next storm hits, it's gonna take the whole planet with it. There isn't any time left.
Rock! Rock! You read me? Rock! I hope I can find them in time. They keep getting bigger and uglier. Someone was here. Whoever it was went in this direction. guns, ammo. It's like Christmas. Rock, are you there, buddy? Over.
Reading you loud and clear, Dylan. Over.
What gives with these storms, man? They're starting to get on my nerves.
Temporal vortex. This whole island is being sucked up into a time storm, along with everything on it, including radio waves. It's why we can intercept the signals from the lost expedition.
Yeah, speaking of which, what gives with the plane wreckage? It looks like it's been stuck in the jungle for decades. How long have we been here? Hey, Rock, if I don't make it back...
Secure it, man. We've seen worse, right? Remember Angola?
Rock, a dinosaur tried to eat me.
Never quit on me, and I'm not gonna quit on you. Entiende, hermano?
On my way, man. I'll see you soon. Over and out.
Yeah. Thank you.